Hey guys, today I am playing Piggy by myself this time, and, well, as you can see we're already partway into a round, and, well, we're playing Infection, that's why there's so many of them, and, yeah, they can't get to me because they know I have the hammer, and they don't remember how to get to me. That person just died, and they just see me just dancing here. They know they can't get to me unless they were a player. But I have the hammer, which I'm not going to open that. I'm gonna come up here and just look to see if there's any. Nope, no bone. I could have probably given Doggy a bone. That person actually almost did it. They were doing it, but they can't do it because piggies can't do it. Like, they look like they're getting through. But they can't. Because the wood blocks them, it just looks like they're getting through. And the piggies can't get up here because of that small space, which is only wide big enough for a player to do. You had to crouch sneaking just to get across. If you go far too far, you fall off immediately. See? The piggies are too heavy to get across. I could open that, but why? Why would I risk why would I do literally inside? They can just camp that one more area as soon as they see me up there. And then as soon as I drop down, they can just get me. I don't want that. I'm going to win anyway. Unless, I think I'm going to open it at like 1 second. I don't know what this person is actually talking about. The dog. Well, that was easy. Well, hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.